That is amazing. That's great.
Yeah, Hubble's a little terrier cross. He's about 8 or 9 years old. He's a lovely little chap. I know he looks a bit strange, but he's really nice, full of character, very, very affectionate. And he was found one Sunday tied up in the woods just down the road from here.
What sort of home would suit him best?
We don't have a history on him, so I would recommend that he doesn't go perhaps where there's young children, although he has shown no aggression and he is very friendly. And we would like to be the only dog as well, I think, probably the only animal. That way he can get all the attention.
And what can people do to help?
Anybody who's in a position to give a dog a home, if they could think about taking a dog that's in need of a home as before they go out and buy one. And if you want to help other ways, we're always glad of blankets and dog food, and we're always glad of people to come up and dog walk as well.